Namaste. Today we are going to unbox another product. For today it's Mevi Zero Bluetooth speaker. It's a 3 watt output speaker. Regarding Mevi, it's a Indian company which produces speakers, Bluetooth neck bands and all. And as you know that production cost is minimal in China, so this product is also made in China. Regarding the MRP, it's written 1999, and that is close to 2000 rupees. But I have purchased this speaker from Flipkart at 700 rupees. Looking at the specifications, crystal clear sound and a premium build, true wireless stereo. In true wireless stereo, what's the feature is that if we have two same Mevi Zero speakers, we can connect both together so that to produce a stereo effect. Then battery life is around 6 hours for a single charge with 70% volume. Then it is splash proof with IP 5 rating, I guess. So general water splashes or rain, it can withstand that. And it's of course it is portable. So it comes with 1 year warranty from Mevi. So let's unbox it. Normal leaflet, warranty guide, and this is the speaker. Keep it aside. What are the other documents? It's a manual. We will read it later. How can you connect your speaker? How can you take calls and all? It also comes with a USB cable. Yeah, it's micro USB, not type C. So let's have a overlook on the device. As it's waterproof, all the keys like play button, power button, and volume up, volume down keys all are within the rubberized casing. And the speaker vents are somewhat like a cloth matted. There is a hook to hang with your bags and all. And regarding charging, we have to just pull this one, as it's a waterproof device, so it needs to be sealed before going to any water contact. So here we have a micro USB cable, a micro USB port, and a LED light which will show the charging conditions, and a micro SD card slot. Now let's check if it has any juice in it. Yeah, it's connected. Let's see if I can play something. Now let's play some music and check how it is its sound quality and all. Let's increase the volume and check what is the maximum volume capacity here. Thank you. regarding the sound quality, I will say it is decent, considering it is just a 3 watt speaker, and the sound quality is loud enough. And I will check the charging time and all, and I will update you in the comment section as what's the total charging time and how much is the battery backup of this device. Else, it's a solid build speaker, and for the price I have got, that is 699 or 700 rupees, it's a deal breaker, and we should surely buy it. Thank you for watching our video. Namaskar.